If Wi-Fi is a must-have in your home, then today you'll learn how a Wi-Fi router guard can reduce your EMF exposure. Home Wi-Fi signals are way stronger than they need to be. As you go through your day, check and see how many Wi-Fi signals you pick up at any given time, and chances are you will see more than a few. I can usually see 4 to 8 different networks at any time from my home, and some of them are from homes down the street. Your body is absorbing much of this strong Wi-Fi, and for many, it's hurting their health. Too much EMF has been linked to sleeplessness, brain fog, headaches, heart arrhythmia, and even cancer. And unless you're living off the grid, you're bathing in this invisible poison as soon as you step outside your home. And most of us are bombarded with it in our home. Your home really needs to be an EMF refuge, a place where you can truly rejuvenate. Once you get EMF levels down to the safe zone, you'll not only feel better, but families often report more stable moods and a peaceful atmosphere. That's why having a Wi-Fi router guard is an absolute must if you plan to have Wi-Fi in your home. Many families are opting out of Wi-Fi altogether. But let's face it, most of us are addicted to Wi-Fi, and you would probably have a mutiny on your hands trying to cut it out completely. Been there, tried that. So a router guard is an essential baby step in the right direction and can cut harmful EMF up to 90% or more while still allowing you to conveniently connect. What is a Wi-Fi router guard? A Wi-Fi router guard is a metal mesh box or pouch that you can put your wireless router inside of that scientifically cuts back the EMF radiation and often goes by other names such as RF shielding, signal tamer, Wi-Fi RF blocking cover, RF radiation shield, and Faraday cage. The term Faraday cage comes from the scientist Michael Faraday's experiments in the 1800s, where he found out that a cage made of conductive metals, copper, aluminum, steel, could be used to block electricity from entering inside. It could likewise be used to keep EMF radiation out or contain the EMF radiation within the cage. Wi-Fi router guards are designed to not fully block the Wi-Fi router signal due to their mesh design. That way, you can still enjoy the convenience of wireless internet with much, much less EMF. So how does the Wi-Fi router guard actually work? Because the Wi-Fi router guard is made from a metal that conducts electricity, the electrons in the metal react to the oncoming EMF by moving around to create an opposing field that basically cancels it out. Some of the higher EMF frequencies have wavelengths small enough to escape through the mesh holes while the rest is neutralized. Other instances where this scientific principle is used include anti-radiation cell phone cases and pouches, EMF blocking underwear, in rooms housing sensitive medical equipment like MRI scanners, and the microwave. Yeah, microwave ovens are Faraday cages in a sense. Have you ever noticed those little holes on your microwave oven door that let you see inside? It's a Faraday shield, and the holes are specifically sized so that the RF, those frequencies that heat up your food, can't pass through. A little known fact is that some early microwave ovens didn't have the glass on the door at all. You could actually feel the hot air coming through the perforated metal. And even though it's scientifically unnecessary to have the glass, it still concerns some people. And we still should be concerned. Microwaves are some of the worst EMF offenders. Over time, they can leak, and many aren't designed to keep their overall EMF levels low while nuking your food. If you don't have an EMF meter to find a safe distance from your microwave, well then you should at least stand a meter away, 3 feet away from a microwave while it's on. It's even better to leave and go to a different room. One concern over a Wi-Fi router guard is, will it reduce my internet speed? The answer is most people won't notice any difference in speed, but the cover will cut the reach of your Wi-Fi signal by 20 to 50%, depending on the cover. And this really only becomes a problem if you live in a large home or want to share your Wi-Fi with your neighbors. Here are some router guard options. There are several types of Wi-Fi router guards out there. Some are pricey, but there are also some inexpensive hacks you can use that work almost just as well. So if you like DIY, read on. And this is important. If you plan to buy a cover, then be sure to measure your router first. Can't stress that one enough. If your router has a base, be sure to include it in the measurements and give an extra inch on each side to ensure it will fit inside with its cords. Faraday cage. These Wi-Fi router guards come in different sizes and are a sturdy, solid solution. Here are some great options that I've listed in order by average customer review, the first one being the highest. EMF blocking Wi-Fi router cover by JJ Care. Its standard size is 12 by 9 by 3 inches, and it's important that large routers like the Xfinity or AT&T Unverse do not fit in this one. It blocks up to 95% of the EMF and costs about $83. Free shipping and returns. And that's as of February 2020. Free shipping and returns is a huge plus because many other companies don't have free shipping and will charge you freight costs if you decide to return it. Thanks, JJ Care. I can tell you care. The next is Wi-Fi Router Guard by Smart Meter. It's a large size. Its size is 13 by 13 by 5.5 and blocks the same, about 95% of EMF, and costs about $87, but you've got to tack on that shipping of $24. So you're thinking over $110 on this one. Now, this large cover will fit the bigger routers like Xfinity and AT&T, but if you don't have a good place for it in your home, it can be a bulky addition. So before you buy, be sure to measure the router and the area you want to put it to make sure it will fit. Third on the list is Router Shield by Faraday Defense. It's 3.5 by 10 and a quarter by 12 inches and blocks a lot, about over 99% of the EMF, and will sometimes say a minus 60 dB attenuation. That's really good. But for that, it's gonna cost you. It's $190, free shipping though. This is a heavy-duty Faraday cage for those who really want to reduce their Wi-Fi EMF. In general, you're going to pay more for a Faraday cage Wi-Fi router cover. And some are more aesthetically pleasing than others. Now, using a mesh bag cover is a more cost-effective and space-saving solution. A Wi-Fi shielding pouch is made of a mesh infused with a conductive metal that you place your router inside of. Here are a couple options I found. And just as a reminder, measure to be sure it'll be a good fit. RF Shielding Pouch by Signal Tamer. It's 10 by 16 inches and blocks 90 to 95% of the EMF and costs, you know, about $50 including shipping. This is a great option if you need to conserve space and save some money. However, it will decrease the range of your Wi-Fi signal more than a Faraday cage. You can plan on connections within 20 feet to have solid speeds. Then we have the RF Blocking Wireless Router Cover by XBlue, and it's a smaller size, about 8 by 7 inches about, and blocks 90 to 95% of the EMF, and it costs about $50. This works well for small Wi-Fi routers, but you can always do it yourself and save some money. Here are some options. Keep in mind there isn't anything special about router shields. It's a metal mesh bent and welded into a box. If you can weld, or you know someone who does, it's a fairly easy for you to make your own router guard using metal mesh and solder. And for the non-welders among us, you can make a pouch using aluminum screen material at the hardware store. Simply cut it to size and sew it together with nylon string. Now, DIY solutions may not reduce it as much as ones you can buy online, but it's much better than doing nothing. A super fast and cheap hack is to grab an inexpensive metal mesh file holder or wastebasket and just cover your router with it. Not always the prettiest or best solution, but it's cheap and will reduce EMF. Here are a couple good options. The first is Tabletop Hanging File Organizer by Honey Can Do, and it's the size of 5.5 by 12.5 by 10 inches, and its color is silver and costs about $10 with free shipping. There's also waste baskets. They come in different sizes and shapes, circular and rectangular, multiple colors, and cost between $15 to $25. Alternatives to router shields. If you can't get a router shield, then here's what you can do to reduce your EMF radiation from Wi-Fi. And you should still do these in conjunction with a router guard for the lowest EMF possible. Distance is your friend. Move your router somewhere in your home that isn't used much. Wi-Fi radiation decreases dramatically with distance. The farther away it is, the better. Turn your router off at night. Whether you already have a Wi-Fi cover or not, you should be turning your Wi-Fi off during times it's not being used, especially at night. Some routers have settings to do this automatically, so check your router's instruction manual to see. If yours doesn't, then just pick up an inexpensive electrical outlet timer, like this one from GE. Another thing to consider is hardwire. Because the best solution for Wi-Fi EMF reduction is to ditch Wi-Fi completely and use Ethernet connections. Most people aren't quite ready for this, but we should all be moving in this direction. If you or a loved one is especially sensitive to EMF, then you will want to seriously consider doing this. The sad truth about Wi-Fi radiation is that most of us don't want to escape it. It's a luxury that has become a necessity. But with so much man-made EMF radiation, it's becoming more and more important to make our homes a refuge from the storm. So start with these tips to reduce your Wi-Fi EMF, then work on other areas like your cordless phones, baby monitors, smart meters, and cell phones. You can and will significantly reduce your EMF radiation in your life and probably notice better vitality because of it. Just come join us at emfsafefamily.com. We've got lots of great information there. Subscribe to our newsletter. Feel free to subscribe to our YouTube channel. We're always coming out with more content to help you have a safe and protected home, enjoy better health, and just it's improved peace of mind. That's really what it comes down to. You can live with peace of mind that you're living as healthy as you possibly can. Thanks. Talk to you soon.